Studies have revealed several ginseng medicinal uses. Ginseng tea is very effective for weight loss. It improves overall health, strengthens the immune system and also help fight off disease. In this quick video, I'm going to reveal to you the exact ways to prepare ginseng tea. We will also look at the recommended dosages and side effects of the tea. So, ensure to watch till the end of this video. If you are new here, kindly subscribe to our channel. Now, to make your ginseng tea, I will show you two different methods. Firstly, I will show you how to make the tea using fresh ginseng roots. The ingredients needed here is 1 cup, 240 milliliters, of water and then 1 teaspoon of finely chopped fresh ginseng roots. For step 1, place 1 tablespoon of finely chopped ginseng root into a mug. You can slice the fresh ginseng root using a sharp knife or a vegetable peeler. If you have a tea ball, you can put the root into that first. This way, you won't have to strain it out later. Step 2. You will need to boil some water in a kettle. Fill your kettle with water, then let it come to a boil. It is best if you use purified water for this. For step 3. Let the water cool for 2 minutes. Once the water has come to a boil, take it off of the heat, and let it cool for 2 minutes because high levels of heat can destroy the beneficial properties of ginseng. Step 4. Pour 1 cup, 240 milliliters, of the boiled water into the cup. Measure out the water first, then pour it straight into the cup with the ginseng in it. Step 5. Let the tea steep for 5 to 10 minutes. Some people like to place a saucer over the mug so that the tea doesn't cool down too much. The longer you steep the tea, the stronger it will be. After stepping, you will have to strain the tea. If you use the tea ball, simply pull the tea ball out and discard the root. If you did not use a tea ball, pour the tea through a fine mesh strainer into another mug. Finally, your tea is ready. It tastes best while it is still warm, but you can drink it cold too. If you are using this tea for medicinal purposes, you can take it 1 to 3 times daily for 3 to 4 weeks. For the second method, we use dried ginseng root. To make the tea, fill a saucepan with water. You will need 1 cup, 240 milliliters, of water for each serving of tea that you will be making. Step 2. Add the ginseng. You will need 1 tablespoon of dried ginseng root for each serving of tea. After adding the ginseng, heat the water over low heat. Do not let it come to a boil. Boiling water can destroy the beneficial properties of ginseng. Then, allow the ginseng to steep for up to 20 minutes. The longer you steep it, the stronger the tea will be. As the tea steeps, you can cover the pot with a lid. This way, the tea won't cool off too fast. For the step 5, pour the tea through a fine mesh strainer into a mug. Discard the root that is caught in the strainer. Finally, your tea is ready. It tastes best while it is hot, but you can also drink it cold as well. If you want to, you can enhance its flavor with some lemon or honey. Now, let's look at possible side effects of ginseng tea. Ginseng tea may cause trouble sleeping, so you shouldn't take it near bedtime. Ginseng should not be used for long periods. Asian ginseng should not be used for more than 3 months at a time, and Siberian ginseng should not be used for more than 2 months at a time. American ginseng has been used for up to 1 month, although certain extract products have been used for up to 4 months. Ask your doctor or pharmacist for more details about your product and how to use it safely. For the dosage, you can take these tea 1 to 3 times daily for 3 to 4 weeks. But remember, ginseng tea is one herbal drink that has multiple health benefits. However, as stated before, an overdose of the same can have a number of side effects. Finally, drinking ginseng tea helps in weight loss. If you have any serious underlying health problem, you should consult your doctor first before you try this remedy. Now, we have gotten to the end of this video. If you have questions, kindly comment below. Also subscribe to our channel not to miss our coming videos.